Innocence of suicide. Are you glad to see how far you've come? You're